You can see the whole thing?
Yeah, really can see the whole thing.
Okay.
Oh, you're not one.
No, no, no. First one is up.
Yeah,
I wasn't really impressed that cassette was there with two legs.
There is. Why is there?
Are they both just different
legs? Did we want the carriage or this is the carriage to come from?
This is inside the
back. Oh yeah, you go inside the back. Okay, good.
Oops, what's that?
I didn't like that sound.
It's just a little,
This
the cooling pipe is touching something on this flat thing.
Okay.
I think it just slammed against it.
Yeah, okay. Yes.
Now do it again.
Yeah.
Look, this is the 5.
Ah, you're touching again five against that?
Sorry. 7, right? Right. You go far away from the beam.
Ooh, 27.
Okay. Okay.
How much on this?
27. Okay.
Wow. With web us?
Okay.
Okay, watch out behind.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't see the one.
Are you going to point to the picture?
I will go to the
left. Yeah? Okay. Oh, wait a minute. It has to go back.
No.
Yeah.
All right, cooling pipe is stuck.
Stop. Okay, keep going.
All right.
Okay.
Should I screw this tight or?
No.
That's funny. Why is this like this? It's not right.
And maybe it was in this hole.
Hi, you should.
Yeah. It has been used before, so it should be.
Yes.
And the front, on the PLT, yeah? Mm-hmm. Okay, so now...
This has to be turned back?
Yeah. These are actually not going to be reused, hopefully.
And then to take them a bit. Maybe we should just sort of...
tape the whole thing around? Or?
Well, just tape
a big zip tie, maybe.
Just want to stop them.
Check the PLT map to see if the parts that are in there are actually the ones that we thought were in there.
No, that one holds it in there.
The tents go for me.
Yeah.
I don't know how it's from this one.
That's more better than the parts, yeah.
Okay.